Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rock 86, and I am also joined with Deshaun and some of the other main guys from the server, including some of the highest donators and just a couple of the staff members. Today I want to give you guys, I know, again, yet another update, but I'm actually giving you guys big news. For one, there's a super sale today, which it is July 7th through July 8th. Everything is double on the store, and any purchase of $99 and up is quadruple. So if you buy a ring that has $1 million, you get 2 million. And if you buy like Super Lord, which brings 10 billion, you get 40 billion. So super crazy deals. Now, in the other side of the news, and I'll go back to the sale later, we are actually going to be starting a ton of series within this upcoming week. So starting Tuesday and throughout the rest of the summer, expect to see around 3 videos every single day. And the reason for that is that I'm finally getting the Mac Pro in, and with that I'll be able to make a ton of videos. Now, currently we've been working really hard on the server and on a top secret project, which you guys will be knowing of in about a week or so from now, and it is going to be epic. But yeah, in the meantime, I kind of just wanted to let you guys know that we're having a super sale to check out the server, and you guys could also register on the website right now. But yeah, the link to the website where the super sale is at is below. It's frzworld.com. You guys could check it all out. And yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that. Now I'm just going to walk right over here by the mall so you guys could check it all out. I've got some of the guys here, and we know Jim Pickens actually was one of the guys that just bought from the super sale. We got Coyote, one of the staff members, Skid Original, which is one of the highest donators on the server. And then we got Slowed Mule, who makes videos on the server. He's part of the FRZ network. And then Sandman, who is part of FRZ Entertainment and the music side. So yeah. Now, let me make it daytime real quick so you guys could see more clearly. Now, over here, this is just a giant mall that we have on the server. And I don't remember the name of the builders who created it, but if you guys built this and you want credit for it, just join the server and we'll be happy to give you full credit for it. It's pretty cool. You guys are free to join and check it all out. All the stuff that we have on the server is basically for you guys to enjoy and just to make the Minecraft experience even more fun. But yeah, you guys could also set up your stores here and come shopping here and everything. So just wanted to show that off. Also, we're going to be having the top builders of the week next Friday, and we're also going to be having FRZ World News as well. And with the big top secret project that we're working on the new site, which actually the new site's domain is also going to be FRZ World. The current website, which FRZ World is on, is actually going to be changed to frzworldserver.com. So just keep that in mind. frzworld.com will actually be becoming the new FRZ main site, which it's a big secret. Right now it's classified stuff, but you guys will be finding out about it very soon, so just look forward to that because it's coming very, very soon. It's going to be amazing. But we're going to have a lot of reviews, giveaways as well for you guys, since we got a ton of sponsors for the project that we're working on, and just all around epic stuff coming. So besides that, we have a couple really cool survival series. We have a faction series on FRZ Wars that we're starting, and we're going to be filming that. We have a couple survival series on the 5 survival maps that we have. We also are going to have a Hunger Games series on the Hunger Games world that we have, and we're working on the second world as well. And then, of course, we're going to probably be having a couple creative builds every week, and we have Mule, and we have Deshaun, and we also have George, and I believe we have another guy or two that I can't remember everyone's name right now, that will be making videos on the server every single day, tutorials, and all of that really cool stuff. So yeah, you guys can look forward to videos all of the rest of the summer, and it's going to be amazing. So that's pretty much it for that update. I just wanted to let you guys know, if you guys haven't seen videos from me in a couple of days, it's because I'm just working really hard on the server, and without being able to make a video, seeing that the computer that I was using to make videos, the PC, is actually now the full dedicated 24/7 server computer. And I also have a server box aside of that, which is going to be running the other worlds. Now we have multiple worlds in one server for you guys that don't know that. The IP to the server is below, but make sure to always go to frzworld.com or frzworldserver.com to look in the banner, and that's where the IP will always be, because we might change the IP in the future. So I just want to let you guys know that. And yeah, now that we have the brand new Mac, I'll be able to film very high quality, amazing videos all the time. So I just want to let you guys know that. And that's pretty much it for this update. Also, regarding builds and anything, for any builder that's built anything on the server or has a building that they built on the server, whatever that's in the server, like I just made it clear in several other videos, but due to the world not being, never mind. Just if you built built and you want credit for it, just join the server. We have the top builders of the week series where we give full credit to all builders and people that build amazing stuff and everything. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Make sure to come on the server and message us, and we will be happy to give you credit and a bunch of other really cool stuff. And before I leave, I just want to do a shout out to Deshaun, who is recording this, being the COO of the FRZ world and FRZ company in general. Yeah, that's him. And I want to do a shout out to Slowed Meal. He made the time lapse. Shout out to Sand, or you guys will know him, or he is going to be known to you guys as Bass Radius, because he's going to be making a lot of dubstep for us. He actually made the intro and outro songs for this video, for all you guys that are wondering. Also, a big shout out to Jim Pickens for being one of the highest donators and a staff member on the server as well. And for Coyote as well, being another staff member on the server. And Skate Original for himself just being a really good donator and just being dedicated to the server. I just want to thank you guys. I also want to thank Home Rug and Mad Dog, as well as Pone Pone, Mediocre Guy. And I think those are the main donators. And of course, Doctor, you psychotic buddy of ours. We want to thank all of you donators for making the server what it is. And that's pretty much it. We're sorry we missed the 4th of July video. But, yeah, at least we were able to work really hard on the server, so feel free to join and check it out, guys. And that's pretty much it, guys. I'm SlayerRock86, this is Deshaun Lacrosse, and we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.